in the air. No! Matthews looking to go over mid-wicket and picks out the catching mid-wicket. A big wicket for South Africa.
Have a look at the delivery. It's just a slider from JP Duminy. Pitches, just grips it a little bit, finds that outside edge. Good catch by Quinton de Kock. Concerns about the fifth bowling option for South Africa before the game started, but JP Duminy has stepped up to the plate. He sits at 3 wickets for 29, and he finds himself on a hat-trick, nice and straight, plays across it, and he's hit the stumps. In fact, he's taken a hat-trick. The first two deliveries of this over.